Hello everyone. Whenever we are creating a project in React, after created, when we are running npm start, let's see, npm start, then we get an error that is, wait, I will show you. It's in running state. Yeah, that is code. E life cycle error number one, typing freeze at the rate 0.1.0 start. Then how to solve this error? There is a simple way to solve this error. We have to degrade the React what I can see you I will see you we can degrade the npm start command. Where is npm start? What I have to degrade, I will show you in React.js, React project. Let's see in a VS Code editor what we have to degrade. We have to run a simple command that can solve this issue. Let's see what's the issue. Issue is when we go to the package. .json plus package.json file. Here is the React script version is 3.4.1. We have to degrade this version too. Let's see how can we degrade this. To solve this issue, we have to write this command. We have a list of commands that I have to write. First, you have to create the project, go to the my project folder, and you have to write this command, that is npm install React script at the rate 2.1.8 versions. And after that, you have to run the npm start command. Wait for the downloading of this package of this version. Downloading for the package of this version, that is 2.1.8. Wait, and after that, I will show you. Npm start will execute finally, and it will open a browser, open a tab in which React project will start. Wait for that. Then I have to store some important commands to you. This is the link, Bootstrap. You can integrate Bootstrap, how to include jQuery. Install jQuery, import jQuery and React.js. This is some this few commands. Wait for its completion. Then I will show you how to solve this issue. It will solve your all the issue. It will take time. Please wait. Let's see. After that, you have to write the command in PM start and press enter. How it is? And wait. It will work or not? If it will work, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. And if it will not work, please dislike it. It totally depends upon you. I have i7 system and with a SSD hard drive and also 8GB RAM. After that, it will take this much of time. And what will it do with your system? I don't know. React.js. It's not a framework, it's a library. I think OBS Studio takes too much memory, that's why it is running slow. Let's see, it is working.